with them and their family at this very difficult time.